Hi friends, welcome to Sarkandran LDC class. Here we will be discuss official language policy and rules 100 questions. Let us start the class. What is the official language of the Union of India? Hindi. Where Hindi Day celebrated every year? September 14. When was Official Language Act 1963 passed? 10th May 1963. Which part of the constitution contains provisions regarding official language? Part 17. How many languages are enlisted in the 8th schedule of Indian constitutions? 22. What is the foreign language included in 8th schedule? Nepali. What is the official language of Arunachal Pradesh? English. In which region is Tamil Nadu situated? C. Dadra and Nagar Haveli comes under which region? B. Northeastern states comes under which region? C. Circulars and memorandums comes under which section of the Official Language Act 1963? Section 33. Which one of the following comes under Section 3 of 3 of the Official Language Act 1963? Paper to be laid before a house or both the houses of parliament. Which case of the following trilingual should be used? Station announcement. Where Hindi and English bilingual form should be used? All rubber stamp and metal seals. Headings on registers and subject on the file cover. Inscription on government vehicles. All of the above is your answer. What is the order of language should be used in name or notice board? Regional language, Hindi, then after last English. Which of the following states using English as official language? Arunachal Pradesh and Nagaland, both. A and B is your answer. Which one of the following is Dravidian language? Telugu. What is the elementary Hindi course prescribed for central government employee? Prabodh. Department of Official Language comes under which ministry? Ministry of Home Affairs. Who prepares the annual program on official language? Ministry of Home Affairs. How many training facilities are available for writing the Hindi examination? 5. How much lump sum award granted for passing Prabodh Hindi examination through private effort? 1600 rupees. How much lump sum award granted for passing Pragya Hindi examination through private efforts? 2400 rupees. How much lump sum award granted for passing Hindi type writing through private efforts? 1600 rupees. How much lump sum award granted for passing Hindi stenography through private efforts? 3000 rupees. How much cash award being given for passing Prabodh Hindi examination for securing marks and aggregate of 70% or more? Rupees 1600. How much cash award being given for passing Praveen Hindi examination for securing marks and aggregate of 60% or more but less than 70%? 1200 rupees. How much cash award being given for passing Pragya Hindi examination for securing marks and aggregate of 55% or more but less than 60%? Rupees 800. The duration of Hindi conversation course is 30 hours. Article 334(1) and 351 of Indian Constitution is related to 8th schedule. What is the minimum marks to be scored in the written examination to get the cash award for writing Hindi exam through private efforts? 110. On passing the prescribed Hindi examination, one personnel pay equivalent to one increment for a period of 12 months is granted. In which name cash award scheme of Ministry of Railways for writing original book in Hindi on technical railway subjects? Sri Lal Bahadur Shastri. Every year how many awards are being given to Southern Railway under Railway Board? Individual cash award scheme for maximum use of Hindi in official language, 8. The first and second prize amount for Railway Minister Hindi essay competition is ₹6,000 फॉर फर्स्ट प्राइज एंड ₹4,000 फॉर सेकेंड प्राइज. वेन वॉज द पार्लियामेंट्री कमेटी ऑन ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज कंस्टिट्यूटेड? 1976. हु इज द चेयरमैन ऑफ सेंट्रल हिंदी कमेटी? प्राइम मिनिस्टर. हाउ मेनी हिंदी कोर्सेस आर प्रिस्क्राइब्ड फॉर सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एम्प्लॉय? 3. हाउ मेनी मेंबर्स आर देयर इन पार्लियामेंट्री कमेटी ऑन ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज? 30. हाउ मेनी लोकसभा मेंबर्स आर देयर इन पार्लियामेंट्री कमेटी ऑन ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज? 20. हाउ मेनी राज्यसभा मेंबर्स आर देयर इन पार्लियामेंट्री कमेटी ऑन ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज? 10. अकॉर्डिंग टू ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज रूल्स अंडमान एंड निकोबार आइसलैंड फॉल्स अंडर विच रीजन? ए. वेन वॉज ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज एक्ट 1963 अमेंडेड 1967. इन विच आर्टिकल इज द प्रोविजन रिगार्डिंग ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज पॉलिसी अवेलेबल इन पार्ट 5 ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन? आर्टिकल 120. वाट इज द पीरियडिसिटी ऑफ द मीटिंग ऑफ टाउन ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज इम्प्लीमेंटेशन कमिटी? वंस इन सिक्स मंथ. फ्रॉम वेन डिड द सेक्शन 3 ऑफ ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज एक्ट टेक इफेक्ट? 26 January 1965. इन विच स्टेट उर्दू इज डिक्लेयर्ड एज ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज? तेलंगाना एंड बिहार. हाउ मेनी टाइम्स हिंदी एग्जामिनेशन आर कंडक्टेड इन ईयर? 2 times. इन वाट मंथ हिंदी एग्जामिनेशन प्रबोध प्रवीण एंड प्रज्ञा आर कंडक्टेड? मे एंड नवंबर. विच इज द फाइनल हिंदी कोर्स प्रिस्क्राइब फॉर सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एम्प्लॉय? प्रज्ञा. If the mother tongue is Hindi and Hindustani, its dialect, then the employee classified under category A. Who are the employees classified under category D? Those employees who speak South Indian language or English. Individual cash award given by Railway Board every year to those who do meritorious work in Hindi, ₹3,000 each. How much marks to be secured by a stenographer for passing the prescribed exam and doing their official work in Hindi to get maximum incentives? 95% and above. What is the amount of cash award for passing Hindi typing 90% or more but less than 95% marks? ₹800. How many first prize are given in a year for writing more than 10,000 words per year? 2. How many second prize are given in a year for writing more than 10,000 words per year? 3. How many third prize are given in a year for writing more than 10,000 words per year? 5. What is the first, second and third prize cash incentive for doing original work in Hindi for writing more than 10,000 words per year? First prize ₹5,000, second prize ₹3,000 and third prize is your ₹2,000. How many languages are under 8th schedule of our constitution when the constitution was adopted initially? 14. In which year Sindhi was included in 8th schedule of our constitution? 1992. When was official language rules passed? 1976. When was official language rules passed? 1976. When was official language rules 1976 amended? 1987. How many articles are there in part 17 of the constitution? 9. In compliance of article 344, when was the official language commission formed? 1955. Who was the chairman of the Parliamentary Committee on Official Language which was formed in the year 1957 to examine the recommendation of the Official Language Commission? Sri G. V. Pant. As per the Constitution, who is translating the statutory rules, regulations and orders? Law Ministry. Article 210 comes under which part of the Constitution? Part 6. Who chaired the first Railway Hindi सलाहकार कमेटी? श्री नारायणन मिश्रा. वेन हिंदी टाइपराइटिंग एंड हिंदी स्टेनोग्राफी एग्जाम्स आर कंडक्टेड एवरी ईयर अंडर हिंदी टीचिंग स्कीम? जुलाई एंड जनवरी. इन विच ईयर द पोस्ट हिंदी असिस्टेंट वाज क्रिएटेड इन रेलवे बोर्ड इन कंप्लीएंस ऑफ प्रेसिडेंट्स ऑर्डर? 1952. In which year the Hindi translation of railway budgets was prepared and who was the railway minister? 1956. Railway Minister Sri Lal Bahadur Shastri. इन विच ईयर हिंदी पार्लियामेंट सेक्शन वॉज एस्टेब्लिश्ड इन रेलवे बोर्ड 1960. बिहार एंड राजस्थान कम्स अंडर विच रीजन अकॉर्डिंग टू ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज रूल्स. ए वॉट इज द पीरियडिसिटी ऑफ द मीटिंग ऑफ ओ एल आई सी? वंस इन थ्री मंथ्स. हु इज द चेयरमैन ऑफ जेड ओ एल आई सी? जी एम. वॉट इज द ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज ऑफ तमिलनाडु? तमिल. हिंदी इन देवनागरी स्क्रिप्ट द ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज ऑफ द यूनियन एज पर द आर्टिकल्स 343 ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. डायरेक्टिव्स फॉर डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द हिंदी लैंग्वेज आर मेंशन्ड इन आर्टिकल 351. हु वॉज द चेयरमैन ऑफ द ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज कमीशन वॉज कॉन्स्टिट्यूटेड इन द ईयर 1955? श्री बी जी खेर. ऑन विच डेट पार्ट 17 ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन पास्ड इन पार्लियामेंट? 14/14/1949. हाउ मेनी रीजन्स क्लासिफाइड अंडर ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज रूल्स? 3. वेन वॉज द रेलवे हिंदी सलाहकार कमेटी कॉन्स्टिट्यूटेड? 1973. हु वॉज द चेयरमैन ऑफ द पार्लियामेंट्री कमेटी ऑन ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज कॉन्स्टिट्यूटेड इन ईयर 1976? श्री ओम मेहता. फर्स्ट पार्लियामेंट कमेटी ऑन ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज कॉन्स्टिट्यूटेड इन द ईयर 1957. इन विच ब्रांच द पोस्ट ऑफ हिंदी असिस्टेंट वॉज क्रिएटेड इन रेलवे बोर्ड इन कंप्लीएंस ऑफ प्रेसिडेंट्स ऑर्डर? जनरल ब्रांच. विच सब कमिटी ऑफ द कमिटी ऑफ पार्लियामेंट ऑन ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज इंस्पेक्ट रेलवे मिनिस्ट्री? सेकेंड सब कमिटी. वॉट इज द स्कीम इम्प्लीमेंटेड बाई रेलवे बोर्ड फॉर इंकरेजिंग द इंडिविजुअल वर्क डन इन हिंदी? राजभाषा इंडिविजुअल कैश अवार्ड स्कीम. ऑफ वॉट इज द एक्सपेंशन ऑफ ओ एल आई सी यूज बाई डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज? ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज इम्प्लीमेंटेशन कमिटी. विच कमिटी रिव्यूज द प्रोग्रेस मेड इन द प्रोपेगेशन ऑफ हिंदी इन ए पार्टिकुलर मिनिस्ट्री और डिपार्टमेंट? हिंदी सलाहकार समिति. At present, how many sub-committee are there in Parliamentary Committee on Official Language? 3 sub-committee. Who is the chairman of the Town Official Language Implementation Committee constituted in major cities? Senior most central government officer of the city. How many times are the regular Hindi examination conducted in a year? 2 times. Who are eligible to be trained in the Hindi courses? All the central government employees in class 3rd and above. What is the cash award amount for the first prize under collective cash award scheme? ₹1,500. What is the cash award amount for second prize under collective cash award scheme? ₹1,200. What is the cash award amount for the third prize under collective cash award scheme? ₹800. What is the amount of होमोरेरियम गिवेन टू द ओ एल आई सी क्लर्क्स? ₹300. वाट इज द होनोरेरियम अमाउंट गिवेन टू पार्ट टाइम हिंदी लाइब्रेरियन? ₹500 पर मंथ. हु इज द चेयरमैन ऑफ द डिविजनल ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज इम्प्लीमेंटेशन कमिटी? DRM, डिविजनल रेलवे मैनेजर. ओके फ्रेंड्स, हियर वी विल फिनिश 100 क्वेश्चंस.